Every Christmas, old Santa brings presents to me. He leaves plenty of packages under the tree. But this year, I have a surprise for Saint Nick. And it's something that's going to give him a kick.
What is it, Professor?
I'm giving Santa a Pikachu this Christmas.
Wow, just like the one you gave to me?
That's right. I'll hide it in my stocking, and he'll find it rather shocking. 'Cause giving gifts to Santa's quite the novelty. I'm giving Santa a Pikachu this Christmas.
I bet he'll scratch his beard and say, "Well, Christmas Eve won't be a breeze as long as I've got one of these on foggy flights through winter nights to light my way."
Its Thundershock will twirl a million candy canes
and power up a slew of new electric trains.
I'm giving Santa a Pikachu this Christmas, 'cause Santa's got a lot of work to do. As the clock strikes every hour,
you'll be using Pika Power to bring Christmas toys to girls and boys,
and grown-ups too. With Pikachu, his sleigh will fly so fast, about 1,000 times as fast as Christmas past. I'm giving Santa a Pikachu this Christmas.
It'll be the best friend Santa ever had. He'll have fun with Pikachu, and Pikachu's gonna have fun too.
Playing up in Santa's workshop, say, that's not bad.
It's chilly at the North Pole.
So I'm told. With so much warmth in both their hearts, they'll never feel the cold. I'm giving Santa a Pikachu this Christmas. It's just the perfect thing to do.
And as his sleigh pulls out of sight, we'll hear him calling through the night.
With a ho, 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 and a
Merry Christmas,
Pika!